Internally though, our team is more work for improvement.
I see such an emotion. What is that about?
Honestly, last year was ups and downs for me, and I get to perform best of my ability. My fastest time was 10.93 last season, so for me to come back here in a 10.7 is awesome.
Overwhelming?
I'm very overwhelmed.
So let's start over. Tears are in your eyes. It says a lot. It says that this moment is a big moment for you. Last year, a lot of people doubted you because of the injuries. They didn't seem to understand what it is that you were going through. So to come here tonight at the National Championships, 10.73 in such a tight race, tell us about it.
Honestly, I have to give the feeler a good. They all deserve to be in the finals. And we tried very early, but I get over with that right now, just back to work. And I'm emotional right now because the last 2 years I've been battling my Achilles injury. Last year was a very up and down for me. So to come out here and pull out a 10.73, I think it put me in a position to see where I'm at for the rest of the season.
How much confidence does it give you though, giving going forward?
Honestly, it boosts my confidence sky high because I was like, didn't have a lot of confidence. And to retain this type, I think that boosts me right now.
Tell me though, you have a 17-year-old in this race that just ran 10.94. You've been encouraging her all year long. What does that feel like?
Give you honestly, I wish when I was 17 I could run 10.94. But I have to give her a lot of credit. She's determined, she's strong. I think she has a lot in store to pull through. So just have to just continue to motivate her and just build her for the next upcoming.
Congratulations, love. I know this means a lot to you.
Thanks.